Brian Horn will make the substitution. Steve Baker, the senior, comes in. Greg Mays, the 6'9 freshman, frequently high school here in the Chicago area, came for the first time. Brown forces the shot, the rebound very easy for Greg Mays. That shot off.
His trigger's got quicker and quicker.
Greg Mays scores in front of the home crowd as Green Bay goes up. I thought that might be a Greg Mays special. With a 6-5 lead on the Flames on the straight of this basket by the Chicago Chronic, Greg Mays. You're watching. 3-on-2. Mays converts. You think they worked on that yesterday? Ron Mays in the front court. Attacking off the dribble, Greg Mays.
Nice. Oh.
Mays now has 6. Front marks for newcomer of the year. Video Deeper had a great improvement. Flush Mays from Sykes.
That was sick.
You hope to continue seeing all of those rounds of that hour. Look at this, and Sykes draws so much attention. 3-4 guys come to the basketball.
Man,
he knows where Mays is, and he flushes it down with authority. You can tell these guys are excited.
Greg Mays, 8 points so far in this game in the first half here. Welcome home, Mr. Mays. Welcome home. Cleared again by Mays. He's having a good day's work on the glass. It's 7-point lead, the largest of the game, and they still have it. And Mays has another rebound. Sykes Mays, can he get 10? No, but maybe from the foul line.
Yeah.
Greg Mays. Came over. He knows Mays is going to be there. And Mays rolls in his 9th point of the game.
And you see the stroke here by Mays. We talk about how he can get better. He doesn't have a bad. You see it there as he knocks it down.
He's now tied his career high with 10. He also has 7 rebounds in the game. And a 46% free throw shooter. The ball. Sykes picks the pocket. Here comes Kiefer. He's got Mays. Up it goes. Down it goes. He fumbled this too. Down it goes. This is still in the
fuck.
Speaking of finishes, Greg Mays and Kiefer Sykes.
Sykes certainly looking for him, the two Chicago kids. That last one, great flush by Mays. Yes, both points on 14 minutes late.
And 7 rebounds. He's having himself a homecoming party so far today. Lead down to 3, the lob to Mays, and Hughes comes over. Prevents the highlight, but I'll send Mays to the line.
He's also, I think, had 3 passes and 11 right there. Free throws for Stevens.
Look at the stroke today by Greg Mays.
Howard Moore and UIC taking on Green Bay. The Phoenix have a lot of Chicago kids on their roster. Marshall's Kiefer Sykes. They alley-oop to Greg Mays of Creek. A little salute for the hometown folks. Flames lose 78.